Okay. Send the right answer. We've got two fake output. Because I believe that it is a safety. I do think we back up for now. Just because I think he will fake out Urshifu. Or even double up into it. Might let the Lando get a sub up, but that's what Rapid Strikes is for. Okay. Never mind, we're good. We're going to break a seal. Somebody has to come in on Kelly's hurricane. And I don't think anything particularly wants to be put to sleep, besides Rillaboom obviously, but I don't think he can hard switch and then U-turn him back in, so it's not applicable. Okay, good, that's okay. Maybe should have doubled into Rillaboom. Yeah, Kelly takes that because it's a goat. Down. Okay, Lenrus has sub-protect. And has a earth power and sludge power. So I can't do spread, so it's, I'm going to assume it's going to go for Pelipper? But I don't want to, like, go in on Urshifu, so... Okay, good. I'm going to just think he's going to go for Pelly, because Pelly kills him. Actually, that's... I'm guessing that's... terrible. Yeah, that's fine. I'm kind of head to. And all my blondes are at full health. Okay. I think I always Searching Strikes here into Lando's slot. Because even if Lando swaps out, I think unless it's Latias, it doesn't like it. Okay, cool, it is Insin. Insin doesn't have Protect, so... I think it's safe to double into it and just guarantee the KO. Not even fake out. Although I think it's our off lock set, so it does live, so I think the double elf was still needed. Yeah, that's okay. Sure, why not? Get that dumper. Oh man. Okay. I can run it back.